gonna make beefy onion soup. And these are my onions. That's not in the roasting right now. And my this is my Wolfgang Puck versus cooker thing. It's kind of like a crock pot, but it kind of does everything. You can brown in it, you can sear in it, slow cook in it. I've had it for like 6 years. I like it. So, I'm doing the onions in here first. They're in here with just 2 sticks of butter. This is 5 large yellow onions, 2 sticks of butter, and a little bit of olive oil so that, you know, it doesn't burn. Because, you know, butter will burn. So, put a little olive oil in there so that it doesn't burn. So, yeah, these will take a while to sweat down and get nice and good and roasted. And I'm going to cook them until they're kind of brown. So right now they've gotten down to like sweated and opaque, which would be like a normal way you normally start cooking with your onion soup. You can tell this, but with your French onion soup or onion soup, you want them dark. So I'm going to keep on letting them go. Keep on letting them cook. Basically took all the water out of them and just let them sit down. They're going to like reduce their size. It'll be like, I don't even know if they have like maybe a third of what I have in here. Maybe. If that. And then after I get the onions done, I'm going to sear my meat. Because I don't want it just to be just the meat. I'm actually going to put the meat in it. Okay, so they have put down to probably a good third of where they were. Now they're light tan colors.